So basically, I guess what's been going on is there's this Writers Guild strike that we're all aware of. Most of us are aware of. It hasn't really affected our lives any, thankfully. And this also didn't seem to affect The View too terribly much, I thought. You know, it really is just a bunch of old limousine, liberal, extreme Marxists sitting around parroting the day's most vitriolic targeted propaganda.